It's your boy, Eric, a.k.a. Young God, a.k.a. I'm back in the pink dungeon giving it to you real raw rugged, baby. And you're probably asking, what's new? Got the haircut, you know what I'm saying? To quote the young prophet Chief Keef himself, you gotta glow one day, you know what I'm talking about? I had to do it on the whole, you know what I'm talking about? But we're not talking about future. I mean, we're not talking about Chief Keef today. We're actually talking about future. You know what I'm saying? The young prophet himself, the man. Future's the man. You know, I gotta talk about my man, new mixtape, 56 Nights. And before I even get into the tracks, let's talk about the title. The title comes from his DJ, DJ Esco. The coolest DJ in the world. Coolest DJ Esco, the coolest motherfucking DJ on the planet. You know what I'm saying? That guy right there. It comes from DJ Esco being in Dubai. I think he was locked up for weed in Dubai for 56 nights. You know what I'm saying, man? DJ Esco, loneliest DJ in the world. That nigga ain't getting him no monkey. He ain't getting him no coochie, no moisture for 56 nights, man. That was DJ Esco, the most abstinent DJ in the world. That nigga was the most abstinent DJ in the world. Boy, that was practicing abstinence, man. Shout out to that nigga. Anyway, let's get into the track list, man. Number 2, the first actual track, not the instrumental. We never gonna lose. Never gonna lose. It's so hard, man. She from Australia, but I'm an alien. That nigga was stopping. That nigga said, I nodded off with that Ruger. I took your bitch to a Ruger. She fuck with Super, cause she got that Super. When I say Super, that jump Super Future. What? That nigga be stopping, man. Yo, Future be talking some R&S, if you know what I mean. Real nigga shit. That nigga be talking that R&S, man. That nigga said, he said, I said I wouldn't go fuck with the bitch and I fucked her again. Yo, I know a lot of niggas like that. I ain't gonna fuck with that bitch, man. Old man. Next week. Man, I was just playing rap with that bitch. Oh, lying ass nigga, man. It's not Future, man. Put these lying ass nigga out here on Front Street like that, man. I love this, man. That nigga said, me and my nigga so tight, you can't even tell us apart. What is Future be talking about sometimes, man? Like the bond between their friendship is gonna change their appearances, they gonna look alike. Like, what's wrong with this nigga? Shout out to Future. Anyway, track 3, Purple Coming In. Ain't the Purple Coming In. That's it hard right here, man. I'm not sure what he's talking about, man. They got a name about 30 colors. I'm glad you know your colors, Future. I don't know what you're talking about. Nigga, sound like you about to got them order some Kool-Aid. Nigga say, I want the yellow. I want the red and blue. That nigga want the every color of the rainbow. I feel you, man. You must love you some Willy Wonka candy, man. Love you some Jolly Ranchers. But that's a great song right there, even though I'm still confused what this nigga is talking about. Whatever the purple is. Anyway, track 4, Diamonds from Africa. You know, this song is really interesting, man. This nigga definitely said, if I'm not mistaken, he said, I got Ebola. You know what I'm saying? Enough said about that track, man. Moving on. Now. Hard, man. We were that dope about the mud pit. Come on, what that mean, man? I don't know what none of this stuff mean, but it sound hard, nigga. Goddamn, nigga. I wanna work that dope out the mud pit, nigga. What is he doing, man? Was he traveling with some with the package and he dropping in some mud? He had to work it throughout was it quicksand mud? Like what the fuck you gotta work it out of mud? Like, I don't know what this means, man. It's epic, man. That nigga, even though he is wildin', man, that nigga say, fuck in the mouth, then kiss her. You know what I'm saying? I ain't about to get down with all that. I mean, a nigga ain't just about to kiss me, bitch. You know, I mean, I don't know if that was your fascination. You want to see what your meat tastes like? You know what I'm saying, bro? But shout out to you, man. Hard song. It doesn't matter, man. That's a very great song. And I love the way he, like sound like he zooted. And he's like, oh, that no shit, nigga, but we done. Oh, that no shit, nigga, but we over. I like that. 6, man. Me no compadre. Hey, I need somebody to make a video and do the daylight dance or loop the, or dub the song over to him doing the me no compadre. You know how you're doing in the Paul Walker dance. I need someone. Me no compadre. Me no compadre. Hard, man. That's one of my favorite songs, man. I love that. Then we got dress it up and make it real for me. March Madness, man. He's a hilarious nigga, man. That nigga say, dress it up and make it real for me. Whatever the fuck that means. This nigga wrote something down, I don't even know what it means, man. Future is amazing, man. I love this song, man. I played this throughout the whole March Madness tournament, man. It's a great song. If you haven't heard it, please listen to it. If you're not gonna listen to the mixtape, this is one song you definitely have to listen to, man. Even though we in April, it's still March Madness, and Future say so, man. And what we got next? 8 Trap Niggas, man. One line sums up this whole song, man. He said, when you wake up before you brush your teeth, grab your strap, nigga. Only time we hit our knees, shoot crabs, nigga. Wow, that's hard, nigga. That nigga say he don't even pray, man. That nigga let the crabs go, man. Shout out to my nigga Future, man. I'm sorry, Future. You know what I'm saying, man? Hey, man, my nigga said, man, my name Future, but the kids call me Future. You know what I'm saying? Most random shit he ever said, man. Hey, man. The kids call me Future. I'ma call you Future. You know what I'm saying, man? Side of that nigga, man. And the last track, where did it go? Right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Wow, that's the wrong one. Psych. This is the wrong tissue shit. Hold on, time out. Oh, there we go. 9. You know what I'm saying? 56 Nights, and I don't know if I said this, but this is also brought to you by McDonald's. I'm loving it. Anyway, 56 Nights, yeah, I love this, man. It's, you know, it's really weird, man. Nigga talking about popping 56 bars in 1 month, and he's still drinking. You know, I don't know if that's an accomplishment or a life lesson. I don't know what you were trying to make out of, man. You were trying to teach niggas they shouldn't, or they should, but, I think you should stop, you know what I'm saying, man? If Future overdosed, man, I would probably cry, man. That nigga he hasn't even reached his, you know, peak yet. I love Future. But, yeah, 56 Nights, pretty good song. And that's about it, man. Shout out to DJ Esco for being at a gym now, you know what I'm saying? Because of 56 Nights, he was the most celibate DJ in the world, you know what I'm saying? That nigga didn't get him no type of moisture, man. That nigga was jagging off with the jerkers every night, man. I mean, did he even have the lotion in jail? That's a good question to close out this video. Do they have lotion in jail? Until then, Eric, 56 Nights, forever. I wish I had, like, the thing shaking forever, you know what I'm saying? I'm out of there, man. Y'all be good.